Gather round, everyone. Settle down now. It is story time with Indy. Today's story is all about three billy goats and a big bad troll. Once upon a time, in a green, green forest lived a family of three billy goats. The biggest goat was called Big Billy. He was very big and had big horns. The second goat was middle size and not so big. He was a bit old too. He had a long beard and he wore glasses on top of his nose. His name was Grandpa Billy. Goat number three was the smallest goat. He was called Little Billy. Big Billy Goat was Little Billy's goat's daddy. Grandpa Billy was Little Billy Goat's grandpa. The family of three billy goats lived happily munching away the green, green grass in the green, green forest. Everything was good. The three goats were very happy. Then, one day, Grandpa Billy said it was time to visit their cousins who lived on the other side of the river. Little Billy was very excited. He had never crossed the river before. "An adventure!" he said excitedly. Do you get excited, just like Little Billy, when your family is going somewhere new, somewhere special like the park, the zoo, or the museum? I bet you do. Let's get back to the story. The three billy goats started on their journey to go visit their cousins. They walked as far as the river that flows at the end of the forest. The river was full of fast flowing water.
"Gruff, gruff,"
said Grandpa Billy. "The river is too fast. We cannot go across. It is too dangerous. We will come back another day." "Do you think that was a smart decision?"
"Yes, of course.
You must be safe at all times. It is rather important." But Little Billy Goat was very upset. He wanted to go on this adventure and meet his cousins on the other side of the river. Grandpa Billy felt really sad to see Little Billy upset. He said, "I know, we will use the bridge to cross the river." Grandpa Billy had lived a long time, and he was very wise. He was always full of good ideas.
"That's a good idea, Grandpa Billy," said Big Billy.
So Big Billy, Grandpa Billy, and Little Billy walked further down along the river until they came upon the bridge. Now, it so happened that a big bad troll had made his home just under the bridge. He was mean and nasty. He did not want anyone to cross the bridge. The billy goats did not know about the big bad troll. They happily stepped onto the bridge.
Oh my goodness, can you imagine what happened next?
The big bad troll jumped onto the bridge, shouting, "Who goes there? This is my bridge. Get off or I will gobble you up." Little Billy Goat was so scared. Big Billy was scared too, but he was also very angry.
"That is unfair," said Big Billy. "You do not own this bridge. It belongs to everyone. Move aside so we can get across," said Big Billy in his loudest voice.
But the big bad troll did not move.
"I will throw you out of the bridge with one butt of my head," said Big Billy, getting really angry, and started to run towards the big bad troll.
"No," said Grandpa Billy. He was very wise. He knew that the big bad troll's too big to throw out of the bridge.
But, said Big Billy, getting even more angry. This is so unfair.
I know, Big Billy, I know. But it is useless to argue with this mean troll, because he does not understand about being nice. It is also dangerous to fight him, because he is bigger than us. We will not cross the bridge today.
Grandpa Billy turned around and stepped back from the bridge. Even though he was rather angry, Big Billy turned around and stepped back from the bridge, too. Little Billy was very near to tears. He was rather scared and rather upset. But Little Billy turned around and stepped back from the bridge, just like Grandpa Billy asked him to do. Now, Grandpa Billy was a wise old goat. He had a clever plan to get across the river. He walked to a tall tree that was growing on the banks of the river and started butting his horn.
Come help me! Help me uproot this tree, he said.
What are you planning to do, Grandpa Billy? Asked Big Billy, as he too started to butt the tree with his horns.
Plonk, 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 plonk.
Little Billy watched with interest. We are going to uproot this tree with the force of our horns. It will fall across the river. Then we are going to walk on it and get across the river to the other side.
Oh, Grandpa Billy, said Big Billy. You are so wise.
You are so wise, Grandpa Billy, said Little Billy. He did not have any horns yet. So, he started butting the tree with his little head instead.
We can do this, he said excitedly.
It was hard work. The tree roots were fixed tight to the river bank. But the three billy goats butted and butted the tree with all their might. And soon, with a loud crash, it fell across the river.
Hooray! Cried the three billy goats.
Grandpa Billy was rather pleased that his idea worked.
Come on then, he said. Let us be on our way.
The three billy goats walked across the river safely and had a lovely day of visiting with their cousins. When it was time to go home, they crossed the river back again, walking on the fallen tree. They were safe from the big bad troll. Grandpa Billy's good idea had saved them. Big Billy's strong horns had helped them. Little Billy's excitement had encouraged them. It was a team effort. From then onwards, the three billy goats were able to cross the river whenever they liked. The big bad troll could not bother them ever again. The end.
Hello everyone. Thank you for reading with me. My name is Indica. I have autism. People like me with autism have very special interests. One of my interests is reading. I am enjoying reading with you today. I hope you enjoy reading with me. Please come read with me whenever you like. Take care, and until the next story time with Andy. Goodbye for now.